to the oldies. You dare. Let them know you're here, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. How's it going, man?
Longest portage you've ever done, and you're not carrying anything.
Right.
Which longest one going out? Like
silver.
1300 or something like
that. 1000. Look at these big mushrooms.
Oh, dude.
Oh yeah, all the over. Cool mornings.
Yep, down in here, it's almost like it's a different world.
Yeah.
And then when you get up on top on that other lake. These are some of the bigger cedars, but nothing, there's some bigger ones up here, I believe. Unless the wind took them down.
Yeah, I remember some of these were huge, weren't they? Thinking this little stand or kind of running in the middle of the usual figure.
Yep. See, sometimes, I'm not sure, but that water is probably coming along even with us over there.
Right.
We could have gotten back in farther than where we went in, but I figured.
Yeah. That was a good figure.
I think we very easily could have gotten this back this far, it appears.
Oh, yep.
Get unloaded there and the water, you know, it still keeps coming back. Starts getting a little sketchier. Depends on how much you want to save, you know. where they measure the distance from for their portage, who knows, huh? You'd hope the longest possible.
Yeah, I've maintained for years the ones in Porcupine Mountains are pretty far off.
Yeah. Yeah, some of those roots are slippery.
Yep, the roots are slippery, so gotta watch where you're stepping.
Almost looks like water might flow through here at times, huh? Pretty large double birch there, huh?
Oh, a catfish, yeah. I think it isn't rotted out yet.
Yeah, does the berry have an eating under?
Hibernate out here?
Yeah.
Yep. And freezers? Yep. Yes, they do. That's why they're trying to fatten themselves up.
Right.
So that they got plenty of fat to use up throughout the rest of the winter.
I see.
They're not out eating.
Gotcha.
Heart rate goes way down.
Couple of pretty big dead ones there. Aren't these cedar? It might not be. That one is. On the left.
Are you tooting?
No.
That's a big one right there.
Leaner right there. Almost came up.
Huh? Look at those right up there too.
Where are those?
Dead trees.
Oh.
Fire went through here.
Yeah. When did you say that was? 90?
I'm not sure when this one was. One in 95 when we had to go to Ely,
yeah,
was more over by the outfitter.
Right.
It wasn't, it was, I don't, some, yeah, this might have been it. I don't know. Guess what I'm saying is I don't know.
Well, and Craig probably doesn't know.
Tell me about it.
That's a big tree too.
Baby. 1,340 meters,
1.3 kilometers each way.
About a mile.
Total?
Yeah.
2.6 kilometers?
No. 1 point, what is it? 1.3 is probably about a mile, huh?
It'll be 1,720 yards is a mile. And we're going 1,340 meters. So that's probably about 1,500. So yeah, 2 miles, a little short. Did a little work on her. A few rocks now. Watch your step. Take your time. Not in a race. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
That's good.
Don't walk
Working up a sweat yet?
That happens. Why we do this?
Be prepared.
Work the muscles.
You there? Do there? Think they're deer?
I don't know. Why, you think that was a moose?
Well.
Small calf?
I didn't see it. Dark in here, huh? I bet it gets dark at night.
Sort of on the north side.
Tangle in here.
What's that?
It's a tangle in here. I wouldn't want to have been in here when the wind came through. There, we're getting a little breeze. Yeah. They've done some work through here and cleared out some, going up. Remember this, Bill?
Yeah. In my beautiful balloon. What do you think? Got a pack on your back? You make it? Be tough, won't it, Cole?
Yeah.
You can do it, buddy. You get back to Boy Scouts, you can say, I survived. What a goal.
It's like mountain climbing, huh? We'll take a breather. You're almost at the top.
Yeah, we're almost there, buddy. See? I think Craig's almost, he's got a little leveling spot right there. Leveled spot right there. We're getting up into the sun, too.
Tell me about it.
So the sun will warm us up, but hopefully the breeze will be up there. Not sure what's back down.
Okay, what's going on here?
Well, he tried to go through a tree.
He's got an eyesight from a tiger.
Yep, that's why we work him. Let's go. Think about where you're planting them feet. You're almost there, buddy.
Careful along here.
You can do it. Like steps right up there.
He's thinking the crazy thing.
Steps. No. Where are the steps? Look. Yeah, right there. Your steps right up the thing almost. Stand up on it. It'd be a lot easier for you. Come on. Stand up. Come on over here.
See the trail? Right along in here.
There you go. Now watch the rocks. All right.
Take a breather.
Yeah. Is it right on that rock right there, buddy? There. See? We're halfway there almost.
Over halfway there. Yeah, that's called endurance.
That's right.
Just keep plugging along. You don't have to run.
That's right.
Just kind of
keep your muscles going.
Plod along. One step at a time.
You got water for me?
I do. We'll drink some when we get to the end. Excellent. Excellent. This is the one that we dropped on. Cool. Right? Didn't we do this all in one day?
Mm-hmm.
Right? And this was the last one we did?
Well, that was our only portage that day, yep.
Oh, is there, oh, I thought we did all these in one day.
Nope. No, we went to McEwen, which is the lake we're going to, and then we went from there to Kenny. We went down part of the most of the falls chain, and then we veered over at Wet Lake.
That's right.
Here's a nice view. You can see way down in.
going. You're doing good. Good job, buddy.
Yep.
Ready to walk downhill for a little while?
Yeah, let's walk downhill for a little while. I might get bored of walking downhill.
I'm not saying immediately. But soon. It smells like fall, doesn't it?
It does.
Like football.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, we wonder how the Packers are doing today. You can still see we're up a ways though here. You see that where we're at over there? There's still that cliff.
Right.
A lot of rocks, take your time. I'm not sure, we'll have to look. See the lake down there, guys?
Yeah, that's our lake.
Mm-hmm. That's McEwen.
Come here, buddy. Come right over here. See the water?
Yeah, I see it.
That's the one we're going to. Cool, huh?
Yep. Did you say that?
I never sweat.
I want to never.
Perspire.
Here?
Yes, you do. I can see it.
Oh, no, not me. I never sweat.
I want to never.
Come on, go. Let's go. Oh, dropped his glasses. I think those are my glasses. My son's glasses, by the way. But,
Andy phone?
Yeah. It'd be nice of him to go look for his pocket like this. sometimes very easy to trip when you go for a long ways downhill. Take it easy. Think about where you're walking. Good job, Cole. Oh, we're on candid camera again, Cole. Say hi to Mom.
Hey, Mom. I am walking down the trail.
Watching where you're going.
Sort of.
Look at it now, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Now we can see the lake. That tangle down in there. Now we're going down. Express elevator. Green grass at home, baby.
You made it, Cole. Congratulations.
Yep.
Longest portage ever done.
Look out there.
What's out there?
Beautiful lake.
How cool.
Look how clear it is. See how sandy and nice it is over here?
Oh, yeah.
Buddy.